Hey everybody, Nathan here. So let's sketch a turtle, which just means we're gonna go through some digital quick sketch techniques. So on vacation, I came across this clutch of turtles, and let's pick one to zero in on. We're gonna use this as inspiration, and we're gonna go for rich natural colors from the experience of being there. Starting out with a warm orange to get the underlying earthy colors, and then a sketch, just putting the most simple shapes possible. The shell, the big curve of the branch that it was hanging out on, the head, and that will be just about enough. And then I'm gonna use what's really a super simple brush that I made, just took 2 minutes. It's a brush that's harder and more opaque on one side and softer and less opaque on the other side. If you're not familiar, there's a million YouTube videos on how to do that. Like I say, it takes about a minute or two to make a brush like that. And I'm just gonna put down some watery colors here that are gonna lend themselves to some reflections. And then some opaque, dark, nearly black here. And this is just the basic Photoshop chalk brush. I think it's called Chalk Number One, an opaque version of it. And if you'll allow a teeny tiny commercial, I have a whole series of classes over at schoolism.com designed to get you good at this right now. They're self-study at your own pace for a very affordable subscription. Okay, back to it. Next up, we're gonna come into the branch, and I'm gonna use that same hard soft brush to get the cylindrical shapes, but with a lot of breaks in it to get kind of a natural broken quality. And then back in with some more blue, getting more of a quality of water, dropping a reflection under the head, building up the shell a little bit, because we're gonna be very careful to make sure that turtle, our star, gets silhouetted. And these glinty highlights are gonna really help with that. It has a very shiny shell. So back to a basic Photoshop chalk brush with a lot of texture turned onto it to get those highlights. And the strokes are carefully wrapping around the shape of the shell to give it that three-dimensional quality. Same thing back on that branch. It's shiny, it's a little bit wet, glistening, and so we're gonna get highlights onto it as well. We're hitting the highlights first this time around, and then we're gonna come in and blend them a little bit more to get more of a natural turn and three-dimensional effect. We've also dropped a few dark strokes as reflections, dropping down from the darkest areas that touch the water there on the branch, and still working hard to keep a clean, solid silhouette around that turtle. And so a little bit of touch up here, just a little bit more color. I'm adding a little bit of warmth, a little bit more reflection, a little bit more speckly highlight. And now it's time to put some leaves in. I just have this kind of organic triangular shaped brush that I think will do the trick. Highlight on the nearer edge, and then some dark tones as shadow underneath those fallen leaves. And then we're just gonna drop a little more highlight on them and let a little bit of highlight reflection drop down into the water there. And then I wanna add a little bit more blue to the water and a little bit more reflection, especially right up above the turtle, a bright reflection hitting the water, coming down and leading us towards the turtle. And then, this is just a speckly brush. It's just a repeating round shape that's randomized. You just do that in the brush setting. And this is a quick way to add color without having to do a whole bunch of brush work. I'm just laying in speckles of color, kind of organic looking greens, browns, oranges, yellows here. Get an earthy quality back into the tortoise, the turtle, and into the wood and into the branch. And then just a few strokes to touch up and clean up. And we're just about done with this. So a few darks here, a few lights and highlights there, a few textures that carefully wrap around the turtle. That's very important, that three-dimensional effect. And with that, my friends, we're done with our sketch. So that's it, and I welcome you to play it again and paint along with me. Obviously, you'll paint a little, pause a little, but we've got to have digital chops, because if you ain't got digital chops, you've got nothing. So happy painting, my friends. Best wishes from me.